Back over to Pilato. And a sliding challenge wins it back. Jacob Kroll doing well there. Now Gebhardt on the breakaway on the other side. It's still Gebhardt. Leaves it on for Onan. Onan across the center! Perfection in transition for the Mingos! Make it double the advantage as they counter with cutthroat precision. Onan with the beautiful ball, and that could have gone to either Cichero or Payne.